steal your hearts away with this next Beatles classic. And wait, is that Ringo Starr I see coming out onto the stage? Nope, it's percussionist Alex Derlich and Kit Rothermel. Here's Can't Buy Me Love. Beatles hit was written in 1966 when Paul McCartney was challenged to write a song not about love. We'll be featuring the Glen Oak Band Seniors, showing you their dance moves on Paperback Writer. Beatles' greatest hits and one of their most moving songs. Sit back and enjoy senior trumpet players Mackenzie Davis and Madison Erickson on Hey Jude.